from the ballet Wild Swans. I wrote this ballet for Meryl Tankard's choreography for the Australian Ballet in 2002, and then made it into concert suite. So I isolated a couple of pieces which I liked more than the rest. And these two pieces are my favorite from the suite, and they're the ones that are the only ones from the Wild Swans suite that made it into the collection as the piano pieces. So the first one is Green Leaf, and it's about the young princess Eliza, who is going on a quest to save her brothers from the wicked witch. It's a fairy story. And Green Leaf responds to the hole in the leaf, and she's looking through this hole and is imagining faraway worlds, which are beautiful. She has very beautiful imagination, Princess Eliza. And so this is a very lyrical piece, and sort of true to her nature, because she's sort of open, and actually it was an overture to the whole ballet, this piece. And the next one is called Eliza Aria. It's representing the Princess Eliza, actually, when she is introduced as a character in the ballet, and it's her innocence, her pure heart, her courage, all those things are hopefully in this piece. I composed it actually in the workshop situation. I improvised to the improvisations that Meryl Tankard was doing with the dancers, so I was trying different pieces, and Eliza Aria was born directly in that sort of situation.